that point marked on the radar? You're gonna practice an emergency landing on that bridge, straight ahead. Slow your approach as you descend onto the road. If you touch down smoothly, your plane is gonna stop pretty fast. That was an excellent landing! Very well done! Off and head for the marker at the end of the runway. Some pilots find these moves particularly tricky, so it might take you a few tries. Always make sure your plane is straightened out before you attempt an inside loop. On my mark, pull back hard on the flight stick and hold it. Okay, perform an inside loop. Get ready to level out the plane when you're near the end of the loop. That wasn't too bad for a rookie. Let's try it again. Just like before, steady the plane first, wait for my signal, and then pull back hard on the flight stick. Okay, perform an inside loop. Get ready to level out the plane when you're near the end of the loop. Now we're talking! Hope you aren't afraid of heights. Aim for the target and deploy your parachute when you start getting close to the ground. A moving truck, so take your time maneuvering with your parachute. It's better to pull your chute early than late. It will give you more time to track the target and try to match its speed. Speed. lesson is going to combine extremely dangerous stunts with... I want you to take your very best shot at this obstacle course. There are going to be special gates that will require you to fly upside down or knife through them. Made that look easy! Brings a tear to my eye to see how far you've come.